Hi, I'm Jordan.
And I'm Joe.
And here's what's happening
at St. Wilfrid's. We hope you're enjoying your Christmas break and haven't let the Panto result dampen your festive spirit too much.
2017 was good, but 2018 is going to be even better. We'll see the completion of our new building, as well as looking forward to the development of a new purpose-built chapel.
This stunning building has been designed to help facilitate the practice of worship within St. Wilfrid's. Great attention has been given to every detail to ensure the Christian ethos is encapsulated in this new addition, which will sit at the heart of the academy.
There are lots of exciting fundraising activities and events that have been chosen for the academic year, with a variety of worthy causes and charities selected to benefit.
Unfortunately, that means that we won't be able to support any of the requests this year, but please keep your thinking caps on, and if you have any other great ideas for future events, please speak to your student council reps for your year group. On Thursday the 18th of January, the Key Stage 4 curriculum evening will be taking place for Year 8, from 6pm till 8pm.
This is an important evening for all Year 8 students and parents to attend, where you will learn more about the options process and the subjects we have on offer here at the Academy. So we hope to see you there.
Also happening this month are the initial auditions for the whole Academy production in July.
That's right, you can apply by submitting a 1-minute video on the production page on Firefly. So if you're looking to upgrade those Panto skills to the real thing, get yourself involved.
For all the latest updates, news and information, check your Firefly account and remember to follow us on social media.